And when they were tormenting every one of us, then we were all crying, begging Jesus Christ for mercy. I was crying, I screamed, and I shouted, I begged Jesus Christ to take me away from that place.
Jesus, 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 Jes Give me your living grace to all mankind. Give me grace, Lord, to all mankind, Jesus.
We have heard you.
that he might warn your people, Lord. That he might warn your people, Lord. Oh God, bring him out. Have mercy on him. Have mercy on us. Bring him out. That he might warn your people, Lord. Have mercy, Lord.
Bless you.
That Jesus Christ is Lord. That
fellowship.
Fellowship.
Give my wife.
If you want
my wife,
to
be
down. The Lord told me, you know, as you are in church now, everybody will go for church before benediction. So you carry the cross. I said, I'm going to preach. I never preach. You say, it's not easy to my feet. You don't want to hear me again. Come and hear me. You don't need to hear me. Everybody who leaves church before benediction, you say, carry on the cross for them.
Thank you.
So God has seen what is going to tell you. I can give you 2 minutes. If you want me to take 3 hours, he has me more than enough. So take that rest now. Tomorrow, 4 o'clock, sit down here. Sit down.
Many pastors are already obsessed by Satan to draw people to them. What you are seeing myself are repented now. Because I watch it in film, I'm not seeing life. I'm amazed. I'm shocked. I'm surprised. I'm confounded.
Amen.
These are how people are tormented in hell.
Help me feel it now.